Oh, and about those anomalies. I don't recommend you spend much time around them. Unless you've got a death wish, in which case, be my guest. When we're all dead and gone, and limb technology but a footnote in the history books, the anomalies will remain. They're the legacy of our work here, and the Olympic Peninsula belongs to them now. God, Sierra. Never wanted to think about this place ever again. Etor Town, Colossal Cappy is smack dab in the middle of where Sierra used to be. You can't miss it.
Is there a reason you're driving straight towards the largest honking anomaly in the zone?
You wanted to know if there's a speck of remnant energy in that car? This is how you do it.
You're using Cappy to amplify the remnant signal. That's insane. Driver, are you sure about this?
Well, they'll be fine.
It's not fine! Look at those radiation spikes that Colossal Cappy's still giving off after all these years. To achieve any sort of resonance, the driver's going to have to get right up against Cappy.
I get you, Francis, but Oppie's got a point. Any remnant energy lingering in the car is too weak to detect with conventional methods.
Really? You're gonna take her side?
This isn't about sides. That's a good plan.
I won't risk someone's life just so we can log another remnant sighting.
The driver can make their own decision. I'm not forcing them to do anything. For all I care, they could lay down and wait until the instability takes them. That would get them out of my hair much faster than all of these shenanigans.
Thank you.
still not close enough to Cappy.
What now?
How about, launching the car into Cappy's core?
I'm sorry. What?
It's simple. The driver jumps the car into the heart of the anomaly, and if I time it right, I'll open the gateway and extract them.
And if you don't?
I've run some calculations. I think it should be fine. Anyway, it's like they always say.
What's an experiment without some risk of total annihilation?
Who says that exactly?
In no way, shape, or form should we be doing this.
Well, but you know, if it's the only way, yeah, you got this kid for it.
Fried my transmission systems. Thought I lost you for a moment. Well, it all worked out, didn't it? The gateway got you out, and it looks like the ARC device is still intact with all the data it's recorded from your drive.
And my plan worked. Cappy amplified the car signal and it matches. Looks like Tobias and Francis found their remnant after all. Unfortunately, what they've been saying is true. The remnants drive their victims mad. Maybe that car, having sat dormant for this long, will give you a little more time. Sorry, I don't have better news for you. I'm still game to get you out of here. The faster you leave, the longer you'll have to enjoy the rest of your sanity. None of the routes you've mapped so far leads to a way out. Why don't you head back out and chart some more? You can get in touch with Tobias and Francis while you're out there.